14th concussion. So, you know, I came in to college with about half of those, and the more you get, the easier you get them. So after this last one, I had a lot of big sit-down meetings with our team doctors, athletic trainers, Coach Kelly, my parents, and just hearing the seriousness from the professionals and their recommendations, and really, really strongly recommending that I walk away from the sport and I take my long-term health into consideration. It really hit home for me, you know. I always loved basketball, and this sport's been a part of my life for as long as I can remember, and having to sit down and actually consider just walking away from it was a really big deal. But when you actually break it down, and with all the research and everything coming out lately, your health is always more important, and there's a lot of life left after basketball, so it's hard right now, but I know long-term it's in my best interest.
Well, Caleb with the shot here, and Carly, obviously a tough call for Aubrey to have to make.
That is a very tough call for any student to have to make, and it really shows lots of maturity and the type of person that Aubrey is. And, you know, as a competitor, you kind of just want to maybe not be truthful and say, oh, everything's fine, you know, and just wipe everything away and get back up onto the playing field. And, you know, there's a lot of seriousness now around concussions and the long-term effects. There's so much more research out there. But I think she's making the right decisions, and again, we talk about how she still has a great amount of impact to have off the bench.
Lady Bear foul underneath. Aubrey Holt closing her career, 4.3 average, 50% shooting.